We had a problem at the wastewater treatment plant this past week. We have 360 horsepower motors down there with pumps. One of them is completely gone. The cost to replace it is $48,000. And I will tell you that we currently have available $143,800-plus to do that with. To repair the motor would be $7,241, which is not recommended since it's been rebuilt several times. And to replace the motor alone would be $9,028. To replace the motor and the entire pump is $48,000, and that's what the department is recommending since it was installed in 1974.
So do you need a motion?
I do need a motion,
I'll make that motion.
Second.
All in favor?
Thank you.